Don't have a lot to complain about, Jamie. It's chilly,
Right.
but nothing like that.
Yeah, no blizzard conditions for us. The snow drifts with that storm were fairly amazing, getting as high as second story. So looking outside, you couldn't see much then. Today, we have better visibility than we did yesterday. We had some fog to start. But in terms of seasonal snowfall, we're still 3.5 inches below normal. So it has not been a very snowy season for us. We stand at 7.6 inches. Since December 1st. That's all we've seen. We do have a few more snow chances showing up in our forecast. So a better one coming as we head into the weekend. That's the one that may add up to a little more. Just a slight chance late today, a better shot tonight, but only across our southern counties. And then we get a couple of dry days. And then late in the day Saturday, that next storm moves in with a little more potential to bring some accumulating snow to the area. We don't have to worry about it this morning, just lots of clouds out there, a little bit of a breeze, and temperatures are still dropping. We're going to end up in the 20s, and the afternoon does not warm up much. Northern counties just seeing highs near 29, Salina, Wapakoneta, and Bell Fountain, right around 31 for Troy and Springfield, and in the southern half of the Miami Valley, highs will be near freezing in Xenia, Springboro, and Dayton, back towards Eaton, a high near 31 degrees, so a cold below normal day. And we are tracking some snow back to the west. This morning we just have clouds, but that area of snow is going to continue to work our way, and it's going to mainly affect the southern half of the Miami Valley. Here's how FutureTrack times it all out. Today we're looking at a lot of clouds through lunchtime, but a few breaks where we start to see the sky lighten up a little bit, the sun's peeking through. Then we get towards 5 o'clock and we're overcast with the potential for some snow in the far western counties. That will continue to roll east during the evening. Notice it really stays south of 70, and then that will quickly move out. By midnight, we're back to dry conditions. Skies clear out a little bit towards tomorrow morning, and we have some sunshine in the forecast to enjoy tomorrow, and dry conditions and sunshine will even continue on Friday. Heading into the weekend, here's what to expect with that next storm system. On Saturday, we expect some late day rain and snow showers to develop. On Saturday night, that mixed precipitation is going to change to snow, and we may see some accumulation with that. It's still too early to say how much accumulation and who sees the most, but it's something we'll continue to watch. Sunday, we're looking for rain to mix back in again through the day. So just kind of a messy situation going into the weekend. You'll want to stay tuned to the forecast. Mostly cloudy today, up to 32, dry for most of the day with a slight chance of a snow shower across the south late. And then we'll have some snow showers continue across those southern counties through the first part of the night. Very cold. We're going to drop to 18. We're not expecting a lot of snow to accumulate, generally under a quarter of an inch. But then tomorrow is going to be a partly sunny, breezy, cold day with a high of 28 degrees, 15 Friday morning, and a high of just 30. In your Storm Team 2 7-day forecast, there's that messy system over the weekend. Rain, snow late Saturday to snow Saturday night. And then rain mixes back in on Sunday as we hit 40, cold again Monday with a few scattered snow showers.